The outbreak of war had caught me in Belgium, where I was running arms for the National Volunteers. I wrote from Brussels that it was a war of civilization against barbarians. I assisted for many weeks in the agony of the valiant Belgian nation. Having broken like an armed burglar into Belgium, Germany was there guilty of a systematic campaign of murder, pillage, outrage and destruction, planned and ordered by her military and intellectual leaders. Tom Kettle, Daily News correspondent in Belgium.
We shall resist to the last breath of man and horse, and shall fight out the struggle even against a world of enemies. Never has Germany been subdued when it was united. For will be God, who will be with us as he was with our ancestors.